I'm Kate Reid, Design Director for Colour Me. Today I'd like to introduce to you Colour Me's collection of boosters. What I love about Colour Me boosters is the way you can intensify or customise your shades to create the most personalised hair colour for your client. When I'm asked how we have such a compact colour line, I explain our boosters are one of the answers for creating endless possibilities while saving colourists money from investing in inventory that's just sitting on their shelves. Boosters can be added to all Colour Me shades for limitless colour creations, or can be easily worked into colour correction clients to optimise your colour formulation. Our boosters are designed to couple with Colour Me shades to enhance colour or counteract the underlying pigment from the hair. We have 7 booster colours. Green is perfect to counteract any red out of the hair on a depth of 5 or below, mixed with a cool shade, or to create green tones on lighter levels. Blue I add into my violets when it has a warm red edge, as the blue helps to keep the violet cooler and last longer, or it's great to use to counteract orange warmth from the hair. I use soft violet the most when I'm creating cool to neutral results on blonde hair. It helps to neutralise any gold warmth, allowing your shade the ability to deposit the true cool tone, or to add an iridescent cool edge to your shade. Pink violet is perfect for brightening your violets, adding a pink edge to your red shades, and a pink mink edge to your copper tones. I use red when the hair is sitting too flat or green on darker depths. Red is great to neutralise the unwanted green tones out, or to intensify your red shades. I love using orange when working on lighter depths to really give a fullness with plenty of light and reflection. Yellow is such an underused shade. I love adding it into chocolates when clients like warmth, but they don't want to see any red. It's perfect for golden brunettes. When formulating using Colour Me boosters, use a maximum of 20%. For example, if you had 50 grams of your Colour Me shade, you could add 10 grams of your booster, and you don't need to add cream activator. Just use your shade as per the normal mixing ratio. Getting creative plus being able to tailor my colour services to suit my clients and surpassing their expectations is what I absolutely love about Colour Me boosters. Now you can see our end result on Jamie. Just to recap, on the new growth we use 6.43 with 20% orange booster and 10 volume cream activator, and through our lengths and ends we use 8.4, 10.3 with 20% yellow booster and 10 volume cream activator. I hope you like it.